What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when the Roblox window is showing a white screen after launching a Roblox experience on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The white screen when joining problem can be caused by your browser while starting the game, your graphics card or Windows settings. In some cases, low system performance will cause the widescreen problem on Roblox for some experiences. While using your browser, in this example Google Chrome, click on the extensions icon on the top right and select Manage Extensions. Disable any browser extensions and add-ons which will work with Roblox, Adblocker and similar extensions. When this is done, proceed to open your Task Manager. You can search for the app in your Start menu search or right-click your taskbar to open your Task Manager. In the Processes section, close resource-intensive applications and programs. This includes any other game, Adobe applications, Steam or Discord. Verify that your CPU and memory utilization remains low before joining a Roblox experience through your browser. If you feel like your PC's performance could be the culprit to this issue, then make sure your graphics card driver is up to date. If you're using an NVIDIA GPU, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software, and you can update your integrated graphics in your Windows Device Manager. In the Drivers section of your graphics card application, proceed to download the latest graphics card driver. This process can take a couple of minutes, and it will be installed automatically. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Display. In your Display settings, scroll down and select Graphics. These settings allow you to set a custom graphics preset for Roblox, which will ensure your graphics card gets utilized as soon as you launch the Roblox Player application. Click on Browse and in your File Explorer, navigate to the drive on which you saved Roblox on. Users, your username, App Data, Local, Roblox, Versions. Here, select the most recent Roblox folder, and then select the Roblox Player Beta application before adding it to your list of applications. Next, click on Options for the Roblox Game Client and set the graphics preference to High Performance before applying your changes. If you are still experiencing the widescreen problem when starting a Roblox game, then a problem might be related to your Roblox compatibility settings. Search for Roblox in your Start menu search and select Open File Location for the Roblox Player app. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the Roblox application and select Properties. In the Compatibility section of your Roblox Player properties, check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations option. Under Compatibility Mode, enable the Run this program in compatibility mode 4 option and set this option to Windows 7. Don't forget to apply your changes, and then you can launch Roblox on your Windows PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.